Hi, I'm John Jensen, Senior Wildlife Biologist with the Georgia Department of Natural Resources, Wildlife Resources Division, and we're going to talk about the snakes you may find around your home and backyard. Most of our 46 snake species in Georgia are rarely found in urban and suburban areas because they depend on specific natural habitat types. However, there are a handful of species, including just one of our six venomous species, that are frequently found in and around houses, yards, and gardens. Some of the most commonly encountered non-venomous snakes in Georgia in and around homes are brown snakes, rat snakes, black racers, ringneck snakes, and garter snakes. Brown snakes should be warmly greeted by gardeners as they eat slugs and snails. Like other non-venomous snakes, they are harmless. Rat snakes are incredible climbers, which allows them to find openings in buildings that other snakes can't access, such as attic and crawl space vents, making them by far the most likely snake to find itself inside a house. They are very fond of rodents and bats, so they're another species that can provide a free pest control service. The copperhead is the only venomous snake commonly found around homes. They have distinctive hourglass-shaped bands that look like Hershey's Kisses when viewed from the side.